I'll explain on the way. Rothma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again. Coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry.
Stop! I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
Open.
We have to go. But... do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to... take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rothma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right?
I feel a cold wind flowing through my bones. It unfolded as my visions foretold. How we hurtle towards the prophecy's end. It started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him. Mine and the serpent's thoughts met. And a fragmented future was mended together. Put it down in order, and the prophecy was born. need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
Not ready yet.
my burden. They were others that knew. Ones that couldn't understand the nature of such a thing. When you and others were driven to interfere, believing that it was about him, he saw himself as a savior, piercing hatred's heart in hell.
Ready yet. The whole machine should be boiling.
Nothing you do will change the future I saw.
I create my own destiny. And this prophecy of yours is just a small part of it. It is wider, beyond comprehension of ungrateful spawns like yourself. All you must understand is once I am victorious in hell, the high heavens will welcome me home, where I belong.
I wish it would be true, Father. Curse this place. I have been followed.
gave us a unique, bro. They gave us a unique. Jeez. Hold on 1 second. I'm gonna change my mic because I can't.
I need my companions to do that. I must wait for my companions.
Yeah, hold on. Fuck, it's so...
I need my companions to do that.
Funny, he was like 10 times harder the first time we faced him. Like, we were getting slapped, weren't we? Isn't this the same person?
Vigo, who did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now. This was a just punishment.
As we're slapping, bro.
A stronger man would have refused Venet. Nerel. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting.
What's that?
No coincidence. I came here to help.
Well, I'm back. Fuck it.
William.
Oh, shit.
Give this to her for me. I should.
What was that? Bro, as soon as you're done in the cutscene, an amulet drops.
It's so dark. I repented. Do you think I was too late?
Not too late.
Now it's all starting.
The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
I am overburdened.
Give me the key to hell. I will not ask again.
You don't mean to stay quiet. Where is she?
Yeah, alright. That's her right there, Lilith. Lilith's my wife, bro. I married her last week. I fucking love Lilith. Oh, look at that fuck. She's so sexy, bro. I'd fucking eat her ass. One blue eye, one green eye? Jeez. Imagine her giving you brains,
Rathm.
Looking up at you with her horns.
But I would have saved your place.
What?
Just the same.
My wife, bro.
Now, all that you
that's wifey right there.
Has been stolen from me.
Saying the cutscenes in this are no joke. Oh, she's hot. They don't call you Big Sexy for nothing, brother.
This key unlocks more than the doors of hell. It unlocks our path to the future. A future made possible because of the price you paid. Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.
Ego wanted you to have this.
He was a good man. And Lilith? Was she even there? Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathma's body.
Then it was all in vain. She's the only one who got what they wanted.
Nayrel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. And from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to
find it.